Hi, I'm Chris with Tennis Warehouse, and today I'm going to teach you how to hit the one-handed backhand topspin.
The most popular grip for the one-handed backhand topspin is the Eastern grip, and from a continental, which I'm holding right now, you're going to rotate the racket around clockwise until this leading knuckle right here is on that top bevel of the racket.
Now, there are a ton of technical elements to the one-handed backhand topspin, but if you remember, these three key things really going to help you out. The first one is really important, is to stay sideways as you hit through the ball. You want to try and keep your shoulders parallel to that sideline, or another way to think about it is hide the back shoulder from your opponent. So as you hit the ball, try and hide that back shoulder. Stay nice and sideways on. The other thing is to hit the ball out in front. It's really key, especially with the Eastern backhand grip, to get the ball well out in front of the body. And the last thing is to get the weight on the front foot. Get those three things right. You can get a lot of other things wrong, you're still gonna hit a pretty good ball. So we covered the basics. Let's have a look at some of the more technical details of the shot. First thing you're gonna wanna do is turn and move to the ball, and you initiate the turn with the shoulders and this left leg for me, because I'm a righty, so the closest leg to you moving goes first. So it's a step out and I turn my shoulders. I'm not really swinging back. This isn't part of my backswing. I've just turned my shoulders. You notice I've got a nice triangle here. Arms are nice and loose. My racket head is above my hand. Now I'm ready to move out and hit the ball. So I'm getting close to hitting the ball now, and my first step was with that left foot going laterally, and I want my last step to be with that left foot too. So my last step is out, and now I'm gonna be ready to step in and hit. So remember, lead with the left if you're a righty, finish with the left. So when I've arrived wide and I'm lining my feet up, getting ready to hit the ball, let's have a look at what we're gonna do with a backswing on this racket. So I'm still very relaxed, still got that nice triangle going on right here. Got the head of the racket above my handle. Now I'm ready to start to initiate my backswing as I make that step in with my right foot. And I'm gonna come all the way back. My racket's actually gonna come back and go parallel to the back fence. This is key for power. It's a nice big wind up. You look at all the top one-handed players, Tommy Haas, Richard Gasquet, Stefan Edberg, Roger Federer, Grigor Dimitrov. They're all gonna get in this position before they start their forward swing into contact. So it's really important. You want power on the one-handed backhand, get here. So from the power position, I'm gonna initiate my step into the ball and start my, my swing. So as I step in, my left hand is gonna come in and it stays on the racket right till I get to the hip. Then I'm gonna lead with the butt cap. Look how the butt cap stays out in front all the way through, and I'm gonna make a nice contact way out in front of my body, utilizing the strength of that Eastern backhand grip. And then as I come to hit the ball, my left arm is gonna extend behind me, and that's gonna help me stay sideways, and I'm gonna finish nice and high. As you come through to make contact, the lower your racket head drops in this position, the more advantageous it is to hit a more loopier topspin shot. On a lob, I'm gonna get very low so I can give a nice brush up the ball. If I want to hit a more defensive, higher backhand again, I'm gonna drop that racket head nice and low. But I can also come through a little flatter if I want to put a little bit more sting on the ball and just hit a flatter, faster ball. So after I've hit the shot and I get my follow through, I want to stay nice and sideways like that until the ball leaves. Once that has happened, I'm free to open up and get in a good position to recover back to the baseline. You'll see many different styles of finishes out there on the pro tour. Some players are gonna stay very traditional and sideways. Some are gonna come through and they're gonna come right way around and then start to open up. And that is just an evolution of the amount of racket head speed they brought into the shots, pulling them back around. But they're gonna stay nice and sideways as they finish. So you want a nice high finish, make sure the shoulders are sideways, and then you're free to come around, get ready to recover for your next shot. So that's how to hit a basic one-handed topspin backhand. Thanks for watching. For more tips, be sure to check out our Tennis Warehouse Academy videos on our YouTube channel.